Do you take a routine check of yourself? Behavior of a person can change from simple to toxic. We might don't know how and when we can start affecting others' life. Your behavior is important. It's your conduct and says everything about your personality. Have you heard someone saying about behavior of their friends or colleague? How they were before and how they are now. Why people change? Why people treat others according to their moods? It's because we change our purpose. When we don't find success even after working hard, we get fed up of ourselves. We get fed up of our life. We give up on building ourselves. We feel like even practicing good values doesn't make me successful. We are more focused in achieving our goals and finding straightforward success. It's a mind that plays with our life. If we don't spread positivity around us, we will always get demotivated with ourselves. If we don't appreciate and respect someone's success, we will end up destroying our own. Being kind to others even when people are not good to me, doesn't make me bad. No one makes me bad, or no one can change the direction of my purpose. Being a good human, even when my struggles are going on, doesn't affect my mind. It makes me positive. It takes me to another level of kindness. It brings smile and peace for the ones struggling through difficulties. It's important to be good with others, as we don't know who might be important to us in the future. It's important that I keep motivating people around me. Even if I don't get, I won't treat others same. I will take care of my thoughts and won't let hurt myself or others. This is what makes me a good human being.